Wednesday's Republican debate could turn into a rumble, and the target is the frontrunner, Donald Trump. Trump's already taking heavy fire from his rivals as they try to break out of the pack and take down the outspoken billionaire. Over the weekend, Jeb Bush, Carly Fiorina, and Rand Paul took shots at Trump, who's grabbed the spotlight and will not let go. Last week, Carson questioned Trump's faith, but he later apologized. Trump struck back, suggesting Carson has low energy, prompting this response.
No, it doesn't bother me because I recognize that I have plenty of energy. You know, operating on people for 10, 12, sometimes greater than 20 hours at a time, making critical decisions after many hours of intense work.
But Dr. Carson,
having
you...
unexpected situations come up.
RNC Chairman Ryan Priebus says the attacks on Trump are about more than just message. He told CNN some candidates will soon start running out of money and have to drop out. Meanwhile, Wisconsin Governor Scott Walker is highlighting his success in defeating the labor unions. Today, he's calling for sweeping restrictions on organized labor, including doing away with unions for federal employees.